I died 100 years old with an American flag on my back and the Star of Texas on my helmet. After screaming down an alpine descent on a bicycle at 75 miles per hour, I want to cross one last finish line as my stud wife and my 10 children applaud. And then I want to lie down in a field of those famous French sunflowers and gracefully expire. The perfect contradiction to my once anticipated poignant early demise. A slow death is not for me. I don't do anything slow, not even breathe. I do everything at a fast cadence. Eat fast, sleep fast. It makes me crazy when my wife, Kristen, drives our car because she brakes at all the yellow caution lights. When I squirm impatiently in the passenger seat. Come on, don't be a skirt, I tell her. Lance, she says, marry a man.
Lance's first bike.
I have something really cool to show you. Oh, sweet! A new bike! I bought you a bike.
Here comes,
go, Lance!
Come on, Lance!
Come on,
Lance!
Go,
buddy! Go! Yeah, go, Lance!
Now, to announce our winners, in third place, we have Mark Chabowski! In second place, we have Charles Neiman! And in first place, ladies and gentlemen, we have Lance Armstrong!
Lance Armstrong! Yeah! Lance!
Lance!
Congratulations!
I love you!
Mark!
Marry me!
He trained!
Let's go, Lance, swinging that EPO level up to high level!
And he won! Train some more.
So my last man hung behind now. Let's keep that rear down. What is that? Oh, no. This...
And he wants some more. Train one of the best racers in America.
His career was coming to an all-time peak, but the unthinkable happened.
Hey. Are the test results in?
Yeah, the test results. Lance, I have some bad news. You tested positive for testicular cancer. I'm sorry.
What? So wait, what does this mean? Does this mean my career's over?
No, Lance. I think this is just a speed bump. You'll be able to get over it. I'm sure with your determination, with your heart, I think everything will be fine. I'll talk to you later.
Teammates in the hospital ward.
You think I can make it through this, Kevin?
I know you will.
Okay. Let's go.
Thanks. It's time.
I'm sad to say I have cancer, and my racing career is probably finished. I've been diagnosed with abdominal, testicular, and brain cancer.
Mr. Armstrong, how has it affected your career?
Like I said, it's probably, I'm probably not going to race again.
How's it affecting your love life?
Well, I'm sterile right now. I really have
I'm glad.
No love life anymore. It sucks.
Mr. Livingston, will this affect your team at all?
No. Yes. maybe. I don't know. No comment. No comment.
Lance, your EP is up. You might just be able to get back to racing.
Okay. Training starts now.
Come on, Lance. Keep it up. Looking good.